This is BBC One. I should be at home right now, with my kids, watching them open their gifts. But no. Instead, I'm here, telling you what time the rerun of The Vicar of Dibley starts. But it's fine. You just sit there, enjoying your Christmas dinner, and playing with your new iPad. See if I care. Anyway, here's the Queen with her annual message for the Commonwealth or whatever. I hate my life.
Signal hijack successful. Attention, attention, citizens of the planet Earth. There now follows a message from the Dalek Supreme. Come out of your hiding places and kneel before your Dalek masters. Obey or be exterminated. Obey, obey.
Greetings, humanoids. It has been 50 years since the Daleks first subjugated your world. On the 21st of December 1963, our propaganda transmission entitled The Dead Planet was first broadcast on BBC One. Half a century later, and our influence has spread to every corner of your planet. All humans now know the true power of the Dalek race. You have followed our history, from our humble beginnings on the planet Skaro, to the fires of the Time War itself. The Daleks have spread their influence across all of time and space. Our legacy is woven into the very fabric of the time vortex. In recent years, humans have taken to the internet in order to show their loyalty to the Daleks through videos, Twitter accounts, and comics. Your loyalty to your masters is commendable, and loyalty in the Dalek Empire does not go unrewarded. We have prepared a list of loyal humans who create this content. And in celebration of this, our Golden Jubilee, we have arranged for them to undergo surgery and genetic alteration to become Daleks. You will join the ranks of the greatest species in the universe. Dalek units are converging on your locations now. You will be brought to us here, and the process will begin. And to those who would resist our occupation of your world, know this. Your resistance is utterly futile. The Daleks have survived countless wars and catastrophes. These 50 years are only the beginning. We are prepared. We have grown strong. And when the time is right, we will emerge and take our rightful place as the supreme power of the universe. That is all.
Thank you.
them all